While coronavirus is a natural medical crisis, the economy shutdown in India is a purely Modi-made crisis. Scaling down of operations, uncertainty about future orders, piling up of loans, lack of footfall are among the major factors concerning smaller and medium enterprises today. One in three small businesses are close to winding up, while 35% MSMEs don't believe they will recover. Additionally, 37% self-employed don't believe they will recover. While growth rate at an 11-year low of 4.2%, pushing 122 million out of jobs, the government does not seem to be doing enough for the economy's revival. In fact, while India Inc. and FICCI have asked for a 10 to 15 lakh crore stimulus package to face the crisis, the CII has demanded 2 lakh crore, including transfer of rupees 5,000 each to 40 crore daily wage workers to boost demand, along with bailout packages for aviation, tourism and hospitality sector. An already distressed agricultural sector has also not received any help from the central government. The farmers are not even getting the minimum support price for their crops. While the Modi government is in denial over India's COVID crisis, Congress party has been demanding sector-wise relief packages, tax breaks and interest subvention to kickstart the economy. Rupees 1 lakh crore wage protection assistance to help MSMEs. Rupees 1 lakh crore credit guarantee fund for MSMEs. Extension of the RBI's moratorium on payment of loans beyond 3 months. And for non-MSMEs, protection program to protect the salaries of 1 crore employees. 3-month waiver of the employer's contributions to the EPF and ESI to assist in reducing payroll costs of employer and retaining the workforce. It's time that the government wakes up from its slumber, listens to the people and solves their problems, instead of engaging in empty rhetoric.